the bed bug registry is not that accurate.
So, for example, I actually worked at this hotel, and this review is from 2015.
And I know very well that we had a bed bug incident in 2016, so... Like I said in my other videos, they're not uncommon. They can be in a 5-star hotel, they can be in a crummy motel. They do not discriminate. Don't forget to follow and like for more hotel questions and leave them in the comments section.